So, like, I mean, when you're in school, you have more focus for longer, you have attention span for longer, and it just helps you socially as well. It gives you confidence. Mm-hmm. When I was younger, like in elementary school and high school, they were like, you know, she's way too competitive. I'm like, well, I just want to win. Is there something wrong? My whole thing is not everyone's going to love you.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, people talk bad about you. Honestly, for me, I laugh. It's funny.
That's great advice.
I don't know, I can't let those things bother me because, you know, there's always going to be something negative to say no matter what. Mm-hmm. So it's just like, you know, just laugh and, you know, just go on about your business. I mean, I'm not your average athlete. You know, I have, like, I'm larger, large boobs, especially for a tennis player, and I'm just, you know, it's not normal for an athlete in general. So I did go through a really uncomfortable stage. I was like, why do I have this when I'm, you know, I'm a tennis player and I don't need this? Like, what do I do?
Mm-hmm.
And so it's just, you have to learn to love yourself and who you are.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, it takes a while. It doesn't happen overnight, but just look in the mirror and tell yourself every day you are gorgeous.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, so for me, I love trying new things, and mm-hmm. I love, like, if I'm not good at something, I love the challenge to try to get good at it. You might not be the best at it. You're not going to be the best at everything or anything for that matter, but it's just, you know, my whole thing is just try. I definitely feel blessed that I did have such a strong mom that told me that women are powerful and you can do anything any guy can do just better.
That's awesome.
So,
I love that.
Go for your dreams. I mean, some girls, like, they don't have the support system or, you know, the in place, and they don't have the confidence because they don't have that support. They don't have a parent like mine that was like, you can do it, you can do it. And that's unfortunate. So my advice would be just to live and go for your dreams no matter what. Don't be afraid, because fear holds you back.